big one. Look at the size of these tracks.
They're fresh, too. We must be close.
Do I detect a touch of fear in your voice, Michael?
Don't mistake excitement for fear. You're the one who should be afraid. You remember what happened on the last hunt, don't you?
Seems you're the one who's forgotten. You're a great warrior, Michael. But be prepared, I intend to win this competition. Again.
I think we made him angry.
Nah. He just wants to play.
Listen!
He's mine.
Take your shot. But pray to God you finish him. Because if you don't, I'll have to show you how it's done, old friend.
Well, then perhaps you should lend me your spear so the odds are in my favor.
Thank you.
I thought we agreed not to use our abilities.
I assumed it was a suggestion. Besides, you needed my help.
Why is it you can't play fair? The whole object was to pretend that we're mortal. We can't die.
If God had intended us to be mortals, he wouldn't have empowered us and given us wings. I just wanted to show my appreciation.
You just wanted to win.
Isn't that the point of our little hunts?
I thought perhaps it was for friendship. I might be mistaken.
You, my friend, are romantic.
And you, Lucifer, are truly the greatest in all of the kingdoms of heaven.
Don't worry, Michael, there's always next time. Unless, of course, you're pitted against me.